Good afternoon. I'm Susan Shapiro. Our top story, the investigation into a body found in Lancaster County's Wildlife Preserve continues. We now know the identity of the victim, and the question now is who killed her and why. News 8's Meredith Jorgensen is live outside the Lancaster County Courthouse with more on the investigation. Meredith.
Hi, Susan. The DA says there were several indications that the body found in the woods in Clay Township was Ashley Klein. But after the coroner used dental records to positively ID the 23-year-old missing Berks County woman, now the DA says it's homicide. This morning, he explained to me how this missing persons case changes with that different outcome. A person walking along Laurel Drive inside the Middle Creek Wildlife Preserve spotted a body Sunday and called police. Forensic units combed the remote area looking for clues. Still, investigators don't know if Klein was killed here in the woods near the Lancaster-Lebanon County line or if someone discarded her body here. But her death now changes the investigation.
In essence, it's kind of just a transition, and unfortunately, you know, the outcome is that she was murdered and rather than found and just disappeared. So, but the investigation is still the same, talking to the same people.
And they continue to do that. This did start out as a Berks County investigation because that's where Klein went missing, but now Lancaster County takes over that investigation because her body was found here. Susan, the DA did make an appeal to the public this morning saying somebody knows something, and he's calling this a solvable case. Only time will tell. Susan, that's the latest here outside the DA's office. Back to you.
And Meredith, I know you spoke to a family member. How is the family doing?
The family says they're obviously distraught about the loss of Ashley. They described her as just a really kind woman who would help anyone, and they're just really dealing with their grief right now.
All right, very good. Thanks a lot, Meredith.